how to hard reset a Windows Lumia 640 LTE phone back to factory settings. First of all, turn off the phone. Press the power button until you hear it buzz. Then press the volume down button until you see an exclamation mark. Press volume up, volume down, power, volume down. The phone will buzz again and restart. Now just wait while it resets. The phone then restarts itself and voila, it is back to factory settings.